banished every nation that dared stand against us. I am the greatest general ever to lead Rome and her people. Today, you have had the honor. Yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me, your general, your leader, your savior.
Guido, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
My colonist! Your general! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus!
No, you fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Is it him?
These wounds, they cannot heal!
Poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Kill it!